गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू फाइन? आई होप यू आर हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी। वी आर गोइंग थ्रू अ क्रिटिकल सिचुएशन ड्यू टू अ स्प्रेड ऑफ कोरोना वायरस। वी हैव टू कीप आवर सेल्फ हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी। रिगार्डिंग दिस मैनी इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर गिवेन टू यू बाई योर टीचर्स। आई सजेस्ट यू प्लीज फॉलो देम। A student, in the previous video, I was teaching you geography chapter 1 of class 6. In this video, I will complete this chapter and I will continue this chapter. Today, I will explain you about the earth, satellites, asteroids, meteorites, and comets. A student, do you know about the earth? I hope and I believe that you have heard and studied about the earth in your previous classes. You know that earth is different from other planet. It is the third planet of the solar system. It receives sufficient sunlight from the solar system. That is why life is possible on the earth. The earth is surrounded by a thick layer of gases that is called atmosphere. It contains carbon dioxide, oxygen, and nitrogen. These gases are life supporting gases. Without these gases, life is not possible on any planet. Maximum part of the earth is surrounded by water. About 71% of earth portion is covered with water. Due to presence of air, water and sunlight, life is possible on the earth. There are other factors also due to life is possible on the earth. They are optimum or ideal distance from the sun, an average surface temperature 14 degrees Celsius, suitable seasons and weather conditions, adequate availability of liquid water. In the ancient times, it was believed that earth is flat. But around the 15th century, Christopher Columbus and Ferdinand Magellan undertook many voyages to prove that the earth was round. The earth is a spherical in shape. The earth is flattened on in the poles and bulging near the equator. जो earth है वो equator के पास उभरा हुआ है और poles के पास ये flat है. Now students, I will tell you about satellites. A satellite is an object in the space that orbits or circles around a bigger object. There are two types of satellites. Natural satellites, example moon orbiting the earth. Artificial satellites such as International Space Station orbiting the Earth. Artificial satellites are man-made satellites being launched by man in the space to study weather condition, develop telecommunication, take photographs and map the large area. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune and Mars have many satellites. Satellites are also called moon. While Mercury and Venus have no moons or satellites, the Earth has only one satellite, which is called Chandrama or Chand by us. Now I will tell you something about our planet, Earth's planet Moon. The Earth planet has no light. The Moon has no light. It reflects the light received by the Sun. The Moon appear bigger than stars because Moon is nearer to the Earth. The distance from the Earth to Moon is 384,400 kilometer. The Moon surface is rocky and covered with dust. Moon ka jo surface hai wo rocky hai aur ye dust se bhara hua hai. It has large holes that is called crater. There is no air on the Moon. It means life is not possible on the Moon. Life is not possible on the Moon because any condition which is found on the Earth, it is not available on the Moon. Now, students, I will tell you about asteroids. Between the orbit of Mars and Jupiter, thousands of planet like a small bodies revolve around the sun along with other planet. They are called asteroids. The largest asteroids is the Ceres. Student, Jupiter और Mars के orbit के साथ चारों तरफ कुछ small structure सन के चारों ओर अदर प्लानट के साथ सन का चक्कर लगाता है, जिसको एस्टेरॉइड्स कहा जाता है. और जो लार्जेस्ट एस्टेरॉइड है उसका नाम है सीरस. नाउ आई विल टेल यू अबाउट मेट्योर्स. स्टूडेंट, जब आप खुले आकाश की ओर रात में देखते हैं तो टूटते हुए तारे को देखते हैं. एक्चुअली ये तारे स्पेस में पाया जाने वाला स्मॉल रॉक्स है, जो कि जब एटमॉस्फेयर अर्थ के एटमॉस्फेयर में आता है तो जल जाता है और एक लाइट बिखेरता है, जिसको हम लोग शूटिंग स्टार्स भी कहते हैं. मीटियोर्स आर द स्मॉलर पीसेस ऑफ रॉकी मटेरियल इन द स्पेस डर्ट वर्न व्हेन दे इंटर द अर्थ एटमॉस्फेयर. दे आर आल्सो नोन एज शूटिंग स्टार्स. स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई विल टेल अबाउट मीटियोराइट्स. Meteorites are larger fragment of rocks found in the space. Student, जो rocks का larger मतलब बड़े rocks होते हैं जो space में पाए जाते हैं, जब वो अपना journey earth surface तक cover करते हैं और वो destroy नहीं होते हैं. Many larger fragment of rocks complete their journey to the earth surface without being destroyed. They are known as meteorites. Some major meteorites fall the earth pair. बहुत सारे meteorites earth surface पर गिर चुके हैं. For example, in 1947 meteorites fell in Vladivostok in Russia. It fall in Warwell, Britain in 1965, and in 1911 it fall in France. A student, now I will tell about what is comets. Comets are balls of dust and frozen gases held together by ice particles and revolve around the sun in elongated orbit. Comet जो है dust और frozen ice का एक ball है जो कि ice particle से जुड़ा हुआ रहता है और विस्तृत रूप से काफ़ी फैले हुए रूप में ये सन का चक्कर लगाता है और जब ये सन के करीब आता है तो इसमें जो आइस का सब्सटेंस होता है पार्टिकल्स होता है वो पिघलकर गैस का फॉर्म ले लेता है और इसका जो वेपराइज्ड वाष्प जो बन जाता है वो एक पूछ की जैसा दिखता है जिसको कॉमेट के नाम से जाना जाता है. द आइस चेंजेज इनटू गैस व्हेन इट कम नियर द सन. द वेपोराइज्ड पार्ट फॉर्म्स अ लॉन्ग टेल ऑफ गैस एंड फाइन डस्ट. दिस इज कॉल्ड कॉमेट्स. वन इम्पॉर्टेंट कॉमेट इज हेलिकॉमेट विच कैन बी सीन after interval of 76 year. Last time it was seen in 1986 and it is predicted that it will again appear in 2062. Students, in this way this chapter is complete. Explanation is complete. Now it is up to you. You read the lesson properly. This is your book. Once again, I am telling you, the name of your book is Our Harmony. Now I think you have got notice that books will be available in the school very soon. You can purchase them. Students, in the first chapter many information has been given as nuts and bolts. Nut and bolts means a special descriptions, important descriptions in the box like structure. You can note down in your note copy and learn them. There are some important terms also given in your book which you write on your copy and learn. A student, one very important thing is that read out book loudly and try to understand it, and you can underline the important point in the last page of the chapter. Some questions have been given like tick the correct option, fill in the blanks, write true or false for the following statements. You can do it with the help of pencil in your copy. There are also question answer. Some questions are given that you can complete in your rough copy. I hope you will like this video. If you have any problem regarding this chapter, you can mention it, you can ask it in writing in the comment box. I will also request other viewer, please suggest me if you find any improvement in this video. Thank you.